A work colleague of my partner told her about this secret graveyard, and we were really keen to investigate because we've walked past this place so many times walking along the river in Bewdley, and we had no idea that it was there. This is Dowles Graveyard. Very spooky. I've got a brilliant piece which I found actually on atlasobscura.com. But yeah, really interesting read on there. It says, walking along the peaceful banks of the River Severn, you'd never know what's lurking in the woods. In the copse of trees is an eerie scene. Ivy-covered sunken graves, a few scattered ruins of a once magnificent church. The site is reached from a winding corpse road across lush green meadows. It was a place of worship, serving its local parishioners from its consecration in 1789 until its demolition in 1956, leaving behind only its derelict set of parish rooms. The resurrectionists were a class of criminals who, for a price, aided surgeons across the country with fresh cadavers. Hidden within this burial ground is one of England's rare examples of a mortsafe, a cage over a grave, which protected the dead from the living. The saddest aspect of this curiosity is its size, which indicates that the grave belonged to a child. Such a site is obviously a magnet for rumours, legends and ghost stories. In this case, tales of devil worship and Susan Wowen, known as the Bewdley Witch, reputedly so evil that horns grew from her head. According to legend, she shed them ceremonially every few years, with one set reportedly being sent to the Ashmolean Museum in Oxford. Anyone visiting should be respectful to all those who rest here, witches and otherwise. Now, there might be a part two for this video. I'm not quite sure what it'll be on it. Obviously, I'm hopeful that I might capture some ghosties or something like that. But I might just capture a deer or some foxes or some badgers or something like that. But I recently bought a trail cam, and this is the first real sort of test of it, so it'll be interesting to see what I get back. But yeah, I'll keep you posted if there's going to be a follow-up to this video.